generally, most of the cases, in fact, 99.999% of the cases, you will not get any RA, TA, or GA in the first semester. Perform really well in the first semester. Come into the limelight of that professor, interact with him, talk to him about projects, and towards the end of that semester, start approaching him. Because he will also notice you. If you perform well, he's going to notice you. And that is when you can approach him for RAs and TAs. If I pick 10 students who were actually interested, I'll say 6 or 7 of them did end up getting it then. But from an overall population, 10 to 20% of them. For a TA and a basic RA position, it's hourly. You might earn $10 to $12 an hour, talking about Michigan Tech rates, at least during my time. And if you turn into a graduate research assistant, that's a GRA or a GTA, and become a thesis student who's funding now the whole concept of the professor funding your education, maybe he does that from the second or third semester itself. I have friends who started their funding from the second semester itself. Then your tuition fee is completely free. At Michigan Tech, I don't know anyone who's got scholarship.